J-Drone here, and we are in Dunham's, and as you can see, they got a drone selection. Right here we have the virtual reality drone. They want $129.99, which is fair. $129.99 for an X8 clone retail with goggles is fair. Obviously, you can go online and get a better deal, absolutely. We have Quadrone, I believe this is the Omega, maybe? Bam, yeah, Omega. Quadrone Omega. Wow. at that price, you can get a multitude of GPS drones. This isn't even a GPS drone, so it flies up to 400 feet. That's right over 100 meters. Dude, I mean, it's an epic drone. It's massive and whatnot, but the price is massive too. I wouldn't bite on that. And then we have our Call of Duty Dragonfly drone, which has been out for a year. This has probably been sitting here a year. And I see, bam. It's our time is running out sale. During this time, yeah, okay, $249.99. Again, that's another one where, dude, don't grab it for that price. Don't grab it for that price. You can get way better drones for that price. And then we have Quadrone Immerse. It's the first time that I'm seeing that, but it looks like the Pro Cam that they had out, which is the X5 clone body. Like, if you see my X5C, same exact body. Absolutely not. And even that's still high retail. I wouldn't advise doing so. Then you have the Quadrone XHD. Again, zoom in on that for you. I wouldn't do it. Maxbow had these for 20 and change. They were waterproof, although this does have a 2-megapixel camera, but still at 119, it's not great. Then we have right here Quadrone Warrior, which is essentially the Kading Sky Warrior, and I actually have the Quadrone Warrior. I got it on sale for right under $100. Right under $100 is fair for it, but $179 is extremely high retail. Retail price for this drone, 130, 140 tops. It is a good lifter drone. It does have a camera on it, but that's a bit high. It's not as high as the other two that we're topping out almost at $200 some. Then we have our Sky Viper, low price, $109. Pretty sure Walmart has these cheaper. Then we have our Quadrone Tumbler. I actually just broke my tumbler out the other day, yesterday, and we were flying it. $59.99 is just barely high retail. If you can get this for about $40, that'd be excellent. This isn't too badly priced. Again, retail setting. That's a retail price. Grab it now, take it home price. And then you have your Quadrone Tumbler 2, which essentially is the Tumbler 1 with just a different painted base. The base is red. I also have this drone for $79.99. Again, high retail. It really shouldn't be that high. $60 retail, that's about where you should go with this. And then we have that again. And then what do we have here? We have this little guy. They have a nice drone selection, but the price ain't great. $49.99 for a Hubson teardrop drone clone with no camera. Retail setting, $30 tops. And then we go over here, and this one I've not seen before, but I know the body. This is a Mold King body, and again, they want $49.99. Again, go online. You can get the Mold Kings pretty cheap. The reason these are so highly priced, one, we're in Dunham's, and two, because that name, Quadrone. Quadrone thinks they're top of the line. And here, we all know this body. This is the SJX 300 body. A lot of other people clone this body. And let's see. I got the SJX, I believe, for $19.99, maybe $20, and bam. Don't do it. Same exact controller too, so it's probably the same protocol, same drone, just painted differently. And then lastly, here we have two more things to go here. We have the Call of Duty drone, the small one, $99.99. I have this as well. Got it in a game store for much, much less. And actually we have two more here yet. We have this guy, $34.99, which isn't horrible retail. I'd like to see this at $19.99. $20 and change would be ideal for this. And then here, again, Quadrone. Where are we at here? Quadrone, that's the name, and that's why we're getting this price on this. $30 for a micro. It's about the same size as that. It just has prop cards. It's actually a little bit bigger than that. And it comes with a whole race kit. $29.99. I just got this for, I believe, this $14 on sale in a shoe store. Sorry, guys. that's a little look down there. They have a couple at the cash register that we'll check out too.
All right, guys, so we got this drone again for $99.99. We saw that back in the shelves, and again, we got another Quadrone Tumbler here, $59.99. This is something that wasn't back there. National Geographic drone, and then again, another Kading Warrior, probably the same price as we had back there, as we could look in there, same price. Then we got VR goggles. All right, guys, please subscribe.